When we develop any kind of oxidative stress, tissue deterioration, the two areas that are going to be mostly affected are the macula and the lens. And the reason is because those two structures have no blood vessels that they can depend on to give them nutrients. They rely on it indirectly, and those are called avascular tissues or avascular structures. So if the circulation, if the oxygenation and the hydration in the eyes is reduced, which it is for a lot of people as we age, then what begins to happen is the mitochondria that live on the cellular level throughout the whole body, but especially in the eyes, they're not producing enough energy to get rid of oxidative stress.